How to aim and measure with crosshair or laser pointer using iCON ICS20 or ICS50 with iCON Trade software. First, select a suitable location from where all the relevant information can be measured. Press Quick Start for a new job with a default template. Choose 2D if you need flat horizontal or vertical drawing, or 3D to capture all the information in 3D space. The instrument will level automatically to ensure the highest measurement precision. When the instrument is leveled, you can capture a panoramic image from your surrounding. The panoramic image can be used for fast aiming and for documentation. You can save your preference and change it in the system settings. Select one of the measuring features, such as point, line, or polyline. When the laser pointer is set as active, a rough aiming area is displayed. Tap the Targets button on the top bar and switch between laser and crosshair. Turn the instrument by hand or single tap on the image to aim roughly to a certain location. Use minus and plus or max min button to quickly zoom in and out. When the crosshair stops blinking, the instrument is ready to measure. Swipe the image to turn the instrument. Define in the view menu 50-50 view, full live view, full drawing view. Other advanced options can be found here, for example, point labels, drawing grid, etc. Live view is only available when an instrument is connected. Tap on the minimized view to quickly switch between live view and drawing view. To trigger a fast movement of the instrument, open the panorama and tap on the desired aiming direction.